requests for Marcus to appear at events, but my job kind of depends on this. So if you could just give him a message, he'd remember me. He hung it at my bar, and we threw beers from the roof together. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Cate. I need a favor.
Are you near a hot tub?
No.
Well, then I can't help you.
All right, I deserve that. But here's the thing. Hot tubs, they really do sober you up, so I was being helpful. And two, I'm trying to make up for kind of a rocky start at my new job. My dad's firm is having a charity golf tournament tomorrow, and a couple celebrities bailed out at the last second.
So you want to know if Ryan and I are available?
Actually, I was wondering if Ryan and Kelly might be available.
So what, Kelly's a celebrity now? I mean, God, that didn't take long.
Okay. I'm sorry, Cate, but I am desperate. A bunch of bigwigs are gonna be there. It's local celebrities playing with important potential investors for the firm. Lots of press.
I mean, after today, the show could use that. I mean, I could use that. Yeah, why not?
Really?
Yeah, I'm a producer now. This is me producing.
Yeah, I like this. I like this, you and me, getting along thing.
Yeah, me too. Don't screw it up. Hey there.